She works like a dream. Insert a coin and turn the knob. That compresses a spring and makes the coin drop. As the spring releases, it also moves the pointer that shows how much time is on the meter. As the spring slowly returns to its original position, the pointer edges back to zero.